टाइटल एंड थंबनेल से आपको पता चल गया होगा कि आज हम स्पॉन्ज केक बनाने वाले हैं। बट बिफोर दैट आई वॉन्ट टू थैंक यू कि आपने मेरे होली स्पेशल ठंडाई केक के ऊपर इतने सारे कमेंट कर कर मुझे ये बताया कि आपको स्पॉन्ज केक सीखना है। सिंस मोस्ट इंडियन फैमिलीज प्रेफर होल व्हीट का आटा ओवर मैदा वाइल बेकिंग देयर केक, टूडे आई एम एग्जैक्टली गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ यू कैन मेक यूज ऑफ होल व्हीट का आटा एंड यू कैन बेक योर यमी चॉकलेट केक। दिस रेसिपी इज एन एगलेस रेसिपी विच इज लाइक अ चेरी ऑन टॉप। हर एक इंडियन बेकर की ये भी डिमांड होती है कि जो केक ओवन में बन रहा है क्या वही केक मैं कुकर या कढ़ाई में बना सकती हूँ। सो टू आंसर योर क्वेरी इन टूडेज वीडियो आई एम ऑल्सो गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक द सेम केक इन ओवन एंड इन कुकर और कढ़ाई एज वेल। एंड यही प्रोसेस फॉलो करके आप कई तरीके के फ्लेवर्स घर पे बना सकते हैं। सो लेट अस नॉट वेस्ट मच टाइम, सो लेट अस सी द इंग्रेडिएंट्स फॉर आर एगलेस होल व्हीट चॉकलेट केक। फॉर मेकिंग होल व्हीट चॉकलेट केक वी नीड बटर, दिस इज एट रूम टेम्परेचर, कोको पाउडर, बेकिंग पाउडर, कास्टर शुगर, कर्ड, होल व्हीट फ्लावर एंड सम वेनिला एक्सट्रैक्ट। पुट कास्टर शुगर इन दिस एंड स्टार्ट बीटिंग इट एट मीडियम स्पीड। You have to make the batter light and fluffy. Slowly you will see that the color is changing from yellow to pale yellow. That is when you have to stop. The mixture has become light and fluffy. Add vanilla extract and beat it for 2 minutes. Now let's add in the curd. This is how the mixture is looking after the curd is completely mixed into the sugar butter mixture. Now let us add in all the dry ingredients in this. So that is your whole wheat flour, cocoa powder and baking powder. The cake batter is ready. There are no lumps in this. So we are going to go ahead and put the batter into a grease cake tin. So the cake batter is ready and it has gone into the cake tins, right? We are going to put one cake tin into the cooker and another one into the OTG. So this cake which I'm going to put it in the oven, we are going to bake this cake at 150 degrees Celsius and this we are going to make in cooker and we are going to put it on the slow flame. So let me just show you how you can do that. Put the cooker on the gas and put a stand like that and put your cake tin on top of this and finally cover it with a lid like that. Okay, so this is going to be the setup. Bake this cake at very slow flame on your gas. The cake is done, right? And you can put the knife in this. The knife has come out clean, meaning the cake is ready. Okay, the cake has left the sides of the cake tin as well. So just run a knife around it. Okay, and that's it. So this is your cooker cake. Let it cool down and then we will see the texture from inside as well. This is the cake which you have baked in oven, right? So the knife has come out clean, meaning the cake is ready, right? Again, just run a knife around the cake tin. Let it cool down for a while and then we will unmold it to see the texture from inside. Now you can literally compare both the cakes, the one which is made in cooker and the one which is made in oven. Let us see the texture from inside as well.
So the cakes are unmolded and you can see the texture of the cake. This looks absolutely amazing. I had baked an extra cake just to show you the texture from behind. Now this is the cake which we have baked in cooker and this is the cake which we have baked in oven. So let me show you the texture. See how soft and fluffy this is.
So
So this is the texture of the cake from inside. Wonderful. This is baked properly and have a look at this cake. Beautiful crumbs. The cake looks absolutely soft. It is very, very fluffy. You can see the texture. So that is your whole wheat chocolate cake.
ये हमारा आटा चॉकलेट केक बनकर रेडी हो गया है. अगर आप हेल्थ कॉन्शियस है तो डेफिनेटली आप इसे खा सकते हैं. इन फ्यूचर आई एम प्लानिंग टू कम अप विथ मोर सच इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियोस. एंड इफ यू वांट टू नो एनी पर्टिकुलर रेसिपी, एनी स्पेसिफिक रेसिपी, डू कमेंट बिलो एंड वी विल डेफिनेटली कम अप विथ अ रेसिपी और अ वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल ऑन दैट. ऑल्सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू लर्न हाउ टू मेक फ्लावरलेस केक, रवा केक, हेल्दी जैगरी केक और बी इट रागी चॉकलेट केक, whole wheat coin cookies, ragi cookies, which is my business recipe, which is my signature recipe. If you want to learn all of that, I have given you the link of my healthy baking masterclass in the description below. Do check this out. In this healthy baking masterclass, you will learn some exotic recipes which can be done with easily available ingredients in the market. Most of these recipes are my business recipes and these are very, very easy recipes. At the same time, they are very healthy as well. So do click on the link which I have given in the description below. You will also get a community access after you enroll for the session and you will get one live session with me where I will resolve all your queries related to healthy baking. अगर आज का आटा केक का वीडियो आपको अच्छा लगा होगा तो डू लाइक द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल एंड क्लिक ऑन द बेल आइकन सो दैट व्हेनेवर अ न्यू वीडियो कम्स इन यू गेट नोटिफाइड अबाउट इट.